Manchester United need to strengthen their squad in the summer transfer window, and they must also hold on to key young players for the future. According to an exclusive story covered by The Sun, Manchester United are prepared to agree fresh term worth of £5.2 million a year, £100,000 a week, with Dean Henderson to word of interest from Chelsea, who would pay about £50 million to hire his service. The 23-year-old goalkeeper has not made a single senior appearance for the Red Devils as yet, because the Old Trafford outfit have two top goalies in the form of David Gea and Sergio Romero. However, Henderson's brilliant performance on loan for Sheffield United clearly indicated that he has what it takes to serve Manchester United in the long run. Despite spending a lot of cash and defenders in the summer transfer window and having a world-class shot stopper like De Gea in the goal, Manchester United have conceded more goals than the Blades, for whom the young English goalie has been fantastic under the management of Chris Wilder. So far, our Spanish goalkeeper has conceded 30 goals in 29 league outings this season and kept 8 clean sheets. On the other hand, after keeping the highest number of the clean sheets in the Champions last term, Henderson has so far featured in the 27 Premier League games for Sheffield United this season, conceded just 22 goals and kept 10 clean sheets.